dancer Rudolf Nureyev's legendary performance in Tchaikovsky's Swan Lake in 1962 solidified his place as one of the greatest dancers of all time. With his captivating technique and powerful stage presence, Nureyev elevated the art of ballet to new heights and inspired a new generation of dancers. Watch this video to relive the moment that made Rudolf Nureyev a true dance icon.